We are back here in the top of the fourth. Boveda still on the mound. Swing and a miss there. Nice pitch by Boveda. He's really looked strong since the first inning when he loaded the bases. Since then, he's, I think he only allowed one base runner. Has. There's a ball. Boveda sets. Deals for a ball. He's a lengthy windup as he stands 6'4". As he deals. Ball three. Another neat thing about Tony is he's actually in his local church basketball league was first team all SMS. Pretty impressive. As he throws his fourth ball.
It was a left-handed batter, that's the problem.
Viv, are you still in there? Giving up a walk as...
You didn't follow the guy all the way to home. First.
The righty he steps in. Takes ball one inside.
We don't have
That's Christian Brown in the batter's box. That's a hard one to short. Could they turn two here? They get one. Ooh. Hey!
They got it.
And they do turn two. What an effort there by number 23, Joe Harwood. That was amazing. Myers easily gets it to Rodriguez at second. Rodriguez's throw was a little wide, but Harwood was able to still keep his foot on first as Vita throws inside. Seen some pretty good plays tonight, huh, Hunter?
Yeah, you know, I mean, that's the one of the few double plays that Myers has been able to turn at shortstop this year.
There takes a ball there. It's 2-1.
Oh, they're doing great. Jack Layden,
Myers has really been on the team. He's been on the team since a freshman. Really built his way up. Started out as a pitcher and has just developed as a hitter. As that ball is sent towards center, that'll be a base hit. Bobbled by Dan Albright.
You should follow the base runners. Frankie's got the outfield.
As number 7, Thomas Harkin, his second time up.
I would prefer you get the leadoff man if he's going home. Yeah.
Takes a ball outside.
Chris, actually, I kind of want you to get the leadoff man only if he's going home. Yeah, get the man going.
Pops one up towards the left side.
Yeah. Unless, of course.
Out of play.
Yeah, unless they're going home. Because we want to see where the play is going to happen, and they're going to go to first unless the guy's going home. Or it's a double play. Make sure you get second on a double play.
This pitcher deals just off the side of the plate. Count 2-1. Two outs. That ball is outside.
Ball four, he walks.
Yeah. Mac, I've been having,
and now Coach LaValle heads out to the mound.
The people walking up to first from the
that puts runners on first and second with two outs on the top of this fourth inning. Score still 6-1.
Anyone else do it? So it's just nice to have her get the dinky guy walking up first. So we got a mound visit going on.
interesting as we see here. As we look again at this double play, Rodriguez to throw the first. Wow, that's impressive.
Brings Harwood off the bag, but he keeps the tip of that left toe on the bag.
As everyone heads back to their positions, manager Val. And was Devin Carbonaro.
But I want you to follow the guy going to second.
The righty
going to
sets
third.
In.
Meg, I want you to follow the guy going to third.
Steps yes. out, takes an extra swing. Deals. Foul tip. On one. He looks back at second, deals, check swing for a strike.
That brings the count to 0-2,
yes, that's what you're
two down.
Yes, that's the base that he's going to go to.
It's Carbonaro.
But you want to get the count.
Finds a simple one strike away from,
that's what you want.
Was in the setting. Ooh, and he hits him in his back.
Poveda hits him to load the bases.
It's Poveda's second hit by pitch in this game.
Definitely not what he was looking to do in this situation. He had him 0-2, two outs.
Had a chance to ending in there, and now the bases are loaded with top of the order coming up. And his leadoff hitter, LeBoy. First pitch of ball. Check swing for a strike. Nice location there. Poveda deals and is popped up to right field. Carmichael running out. And
and he makes
bobbles the ball.
He makes an error that brings in two.
Three will come in.
As the runner gets to third on that one. That was a very, very messy play out in right field.
And Troy just hit themselves back into this ball game here. As LeBoy, off an air, clears the bases and makes it all the way to third as Carmichael tried to dive for that. He had a chance to catch that, but just lost his footing and lost sight of the ball.
It's still in the bin, it should be. You should probably label that one if you can find it again. But don't.
As is now 6-4, Gitterlin.
You can go and find that home run.
It's now a two-hitter. Boy. It's right up the middle of the
right up the middle. That brings in another run. That makes this ball game 6-5. And just like that, Troy Flying Horses are back in this game.
We've got a one run game here.
What do you want, Chris?
Now we got Matthew Ashley. Already coming in. We get a strike. It's a shame after that mound visit. Tony with a 0-2 count as that ball is hit right
off
the gut.
Middle. And Myers takes the smart short throw, little flick to Angel Rodriguez at second base for the third out of the inning.
For the force out. But Troy scores four runs and put himself